AKM Lucky Last Night.
I think I like what's in the box.
Oh, you're not.
Trent.
Come on.
Really?
What?
Hey, it's the rules.
I don't know yet.
All right, everybody.
How's it going, dude?
Yeah, good. Smoke?
Nah, I gave up.
Yeah, I should.
Yeah, you should. You know that that unicorn candle?
Yeah, it's pretty cool, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah. Is there any chance you can give it back?
Why?
Well, my daughter, she's kind of obsessed with unicorns at the moment.
Yeah.
And, you know, I was hoping maybe, you know, you can give it back and, you know, I'll pay you $100 or something.
You trying to bribe me to give your daughter the unicorn candle?
I wouldn't say I'm bribing you. More like I'm asking you a favour, you know. And if you can do it, I'll show a bit of gratitude and trade you some cash.
Do I look like I need the money?
I don't think you look like you need the money.
You know how much I'm making a year?
Why are you being a dickhead?
Yeah, I think one of us has been a dickhead.
Why the f*** would you take a present off a little kid? You're a grown man. What the f*** do you want with a f***ing girly candle?
Because it's kitschy.
It's kitschy?
Yeah, kitschy.
Hey, Dad, what happened with Ali's brother?
I think he tripped over. He had a bit much to drink. There you go.
Hello?
My daughter Brittany goes to school with your daughter Taylor.
Yeah.
And apparently Taylor's been bullying my daughter, saying stuff to her, putting stuff up on the internet.
My daughter wouldn't do that, so...
Okay, well, can you talk to her and find out? Because I don't think my daughter's going to lie about it.
How did you get my address?
Look, love, I'm not here to cause problems. I'm
don't call
here.
Me love, mate.
Okay, all right.
What? Do you think you scare me or something coming around here?
Yeah, I'm not trying to scare you.
I'm going to go inside now. Then I'm going to call my brother.
All right.
He's a cop.
Yeah, that's scary. You going to go now or...?
Don't be a dickhead.
Afternoon, sir. Are you Ray Shoesmith?
I don't answer questions. Can I help you?
We're looking for a Ray Shoesmith. Does he live here?
I don't answer questions.
Okay, is there somebody here who can answer questions?
I don't answer questions.
Okay, I don't really know how to respond to that, sir.
We just spoke to a woman by the name of Petra Jenkins. She says you threatened her and tried to menace her.
Did she?
Yeah. You got anything you want to say about that?
I don't answer questions.
Would you mind telling us why?
I don't answer questions.
Okay.
See ya.
We'll come back later.
Okay.
Hey. You Taylor?
Yeah?
I've heard that you've been bullying my friend Brittany.
What?
You bother Brittany again, and I'm gonna rip your head off. Got it?
Hey, Gala.
Hello.
What's my daughter?
Oh, what's her name?
Maddie.
Okay, I'll get on the PA.
Oh. Have you got CCTV cameras, have you?
Yeah.
You monitor those, do you?
Yeah, I'll be back.
All right, can we go and have a...
Sure. Okay. Come with me.
You know, mate, keep going. Okay, stop it there, all right? Zoom in on the guy. Okay. So I need your help. Mate of mine's kid's been grabbed from shopping centre in Marrickville.
What? Yeah, she got grabbed. Somebody grabbed her. Okay, I've got a photo of
the guy, all right? I'm going to send that to you now, all right?
Okay.
Great, mate. Okay.
Now, mate, this is family here, so just take it easy, okay? Let me do the talking, okay? Okay? Relax. Thank you. Appreciate it. Hi, love.
Hey, Dad.
Right. Jesus Christ! Hurry down! this?
Where's the kid?
What? Right. Down!
Where's the kid?
Jesus Christ, right!
Shut up!
Don't do this, right?
Shut up!
I want to help you. Which kid?
Right. One more time, pal. You don't tell me what I want to know, right? I'm going to spread your granny's brains all over the fucking car.
Right, kid? Just shoot me! Shoot me. Right. Please. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry for what I said. I was angry. That's it. My brother was a hothead. I know. I just miss him. Listen to what he's saying.
Please, Ray. Please. Please.
Pidgey.
Tie him up. Get over there.
Move it. Get the fuck over there.
Matty? You Matty? Yeah. You know who I am? Your Uncle Ray sent me. He asked me to take you home to your mum, okay? You want to go home? Yeah, okay. Come on, let's go. Come on. Just go this way. Go out this way.
And in the frame.
Whoa. Hey, Jesus, man. Why don't you watch?